I've been reading that the brain is like a muscle. That's why getting over a death is so hard. Because your brain has been trained to feel things for a person. When they go away, your head is still operating under the impression that it should feel those things for that person, like muscle memory.
I think we'll hold off on the will for today.
Do I look older to you? I feel like I've aged a lot.
No.
Yes! Your husband just died. You're allowed. My God.
Couldn't really love you anymore. You've become my ceiling.
I wanted to thank you both for this year. I would like to take us to Paris for the weekend. We all deserve some joy.
Yes, thank you. Where are we staying?
Miss him.
It's complicated.
Yeah, love is that way.
Are you okay?
Oliver met someone else.
I'm sorry you're having to deal with that, but I'm allowed to feel things too.
My husband officially died a year ago today. Such a meticulous person. He left behind one hell of a mess.
Do you want to tell him where you ended up last night?
People feel things that are inconvenient. That's okay.
Can I ask you to have a drink with me?
We have been here for you. We built you the nest, and we sat on you for a year. It's time to hatch. We love you. This is us loving you.